the wig. Of course, it's not the wig that I have on now. I did plan on doing my hair. So, like, I washed this hair and then I glued it on. And then I never, like, used a hot comb and, like, laid it down. But I never, like, flat ironed it or styled it. So, it's whatever. But, yeah, I'm kind of tired of wearing wigs. Like, I want to wear my natural hair. So, I recorded, like, a lot of videos. And I'm going to just do a video dump. But, I'm kind of tired of wearing wigs, so depending on how cute this wig is, I might just go ahead and make a video of me taking my braids down because it's time for me to wash my hair. But I'm not gonna worry about it today. I'm just gonna put this wig on. So the wig that they sent me is a 16-inch. 150% Dixie Waterwave wig. 150 Waterwave, 16 inches. Okay, so I'm just showing you how it came inside. It came with the wig cap, and it also came with the hair card, with the hair guide, and you can leave a review on the hair. All 5-star reviews equals 5 stars. And it gives you all their contact information, etc. This is just the box. So, this is the wig, and it is pretty curly. This is what the inside of the cap looks like, and this is what the hairline looks like. Let me actually get up close so I can show you what it looks like. So that's what the hairline looks like up close. It may have been pre-plucked, but of course I'm still gonna pluck it. So the first thing that I'm going to do is mix my bleach. So I got the BW2 powder. And then I got 20 Volume Developer. I'm gonna mix these together to make it like a pretty thick consistency. And then I'm gonna put it on the lace, like all right here. Rinse it out. And then I'm gonna boil some water and put like... Okay, so I'm gonna put just a few drops of the Adore Honey Brown in the boiling water and some salt. And I'm gonna dip it, and that's gonna tint my lace. So hopefully this comes out super natural. And I'm going to come back after I've bleached it and tinted the lace and plucked it a little bit. And I'm gonna put it on and show y'all, like, you know, how I glue it on and stuff. So give me 1 minute. So this is the frontal, and it has bleach on it, and I'm about to rinse it off with the purple shampoo. I'll show y'all what it looks like, and after I rinse it off, then I'm going to come back and show you guys how I tinted the lace. Okay guys, so we're in my kitchen right now. I did bleach my frontal. As you can see, it did come out pretty good. It took the bleach very well. This is what the inside looks like. This is the purple shampoo that I used. It's called Shimmer Lights. But I'm showing y'all what I'm doing to tint my lace so it blends perfectly with my skin. So first thing I have is my bowl. And then I have some boiling water. You can tell it's boiling because of course it's smoky. I'm just gonna pour it into here, and then I'm just gonna take some table salt. You're supposed to use like a tablespoon, but I'm just gonna eyeball it like that much, and then you take your Adore and Honey Brown, and then you add a few drops
like that. And then you're gonna mix it together. All mixed in, you're gonna take the lace, like you don't have to dip the whole wig, but especially where the lace is, you're gonna take a spoon like that, and then you're just gonna dip the whole like lace, all the lace of the wig. You're gonna let it soak in there for like 10 minutes. Make sure all the lace is soaking in there.
Okay, y'all, so I did all that and I already plucked the whole frontal on the hair. It just looks wild right now. This is the back, but this is the frontal where I plucked it at. I did it all the way through the back. Sorry, you had a train in the background. Okay.